explain to me exactly what black women did to make every damn near every race, even a lot of our own black women hate us.
Sure can. Took advantage of government assistance. Kicked us out of the house. Joined the feminist train and demonized your men. Allowed billions of dollars every year to exit our community on fake aesthetics of beauty. Praised and joined homosexual men while demonizing heterosexual men that assert themselves. Mm-hmm. Took our children away from us and used them as bargaining chips to further financially disenfranchise us. Used sex as a weapon in our intimate relationships to get what you want. Became the only women in the world to tell the world that they don't need their men. Perpetuated the trope that black women are the backbone of black communities, which directly implies that black men have no spine and are useless. Continually pushing the narrative that black women are the winners of the oppression Olympics while not having any metric of which they are treated worse than black men. Allowed their weight to slip such that sexual attraction is diminished. Hot girl summer. Engaged heavily in prostitution, legal sex work, OnlyFans, etc., and then demanded that your men protect and respect you. This is just the tip of the iceberg. I can make a part two.
Can somebody explain to me exactly what black women did to make every damn near every race, even a lot of our own black women hate us?
Sure can. Took advantage of government assistance. Kicked us out of the house. Joined the feminist train and demonized your men. Allowed billions of dollars every year to exit our community on fake aesthetics of beauty. Praised and joined homosexual men while demonizing heterosexual men that assert themselves. Took our children away from us and used them as bargaining chips to further financially disenfranchise us. Used sex as a weapon in our intimate relationships to get what you want. Became the only women in the world to tell the world that they don't need their men. Perpetuated the trope that black women are the backbone of black communities, which directly implies that black men have no spine and are useless. Continually pushing the narrative that black women are the winners of the oppression Olympics while not having any metric of which they are treated worse than black men. Allowed their weight to slip such that sexual attraction is diminished. Hot girl summer. Engaged heavily in prostitution, legal sex work, OnlyFans, etc., and then demanded that your men protect and respect you. This is just the tip of the iceberg. I can make a part two.
Me too.